Alright, so I had a request from one of my subscribers, and they wanted me to do some flowers for them. It reminded, you know, it was something that really special between her and her mother, and I just wanted to do that for her. I hope that she enjoys it. I will leave her channel down below for you guys, and you guys can go check her out. She has some really good videos, swatchings of, you know, polishes and stuff. So yeah, I am going to be using my Gel Favor white here, and not with that brush, I am just going to be picking my white up here. I'm just going to paint this on. Guys, hello, hello. Here we go. I've got a new brush. Ooh, look, I ordered it from AliExpress. It's from Kai. And now I'm not going to be using this one on this because I'm mainly going to use this for leaves. I was hoping it'd be just a tad bit smaller, but it's okay. We'll work with it. Let me see. Okay. So I've got a few colors here. Been using these same paints because I do not like to waste paint. Like I said, gel does not dry, it stays wet unless it's cured in a lamp, so no need of wasting. But I did add a black and a gray here, and I'm just gonna take one side of my brush. Oh, this is just one that I picked up at Walmart. It's just like a stippling brush. One side and put into that gray, and then one side put that black, and I'm just gonna put it together like this. Gray and black. Okay, now we are gonna do some flowers. Thank you.
Thank you.
that, I am using my Model 1's matte top coat. There is my sunflower. Beautiful. I love it. I hope you love it, honey. I hope you really, really enjoyed it. Make sure to leave a comment down below, guys. Tell me what you think about my sunflower. And I hope you all enjoyed the video. Make sure to hit that like button down below, guys. Go ahead and subscribe because it's totally free. And I just want to say thank you guys for all your love and support. I hope you all are having a great day. Make sure to hit that bell to get all my latest uploads, guys. And goodbye.